on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I am back with some more UB40. All right, when I made my last UB40 reaction, a lot of you guys said their best song was Kingston Town, and you guys wanted me to check that out, man. And also, when I went live, a lot of people have been asking for UB40, man. So, hey, the majority want to see UB40. You guys can get UB40. Today, I'll be checking out this song called Kingston Town. Now, for a lot of you guys who don't know, man, that's where I was born and raised, in Kingston, Jamaica. So I'm really excited to hear this song, man. So we're going to check it out. You already know what time it is. I already got the video pulled up. This is just the audio version, guys. I got to put my headphones on, man. And we're about to check this one out together, man. UB40, Kingston Town. Let's see what they're talking about, man. Who doesn't love reggae? Oh, whoa, hey. Hold up, man, hold up. Hey, that drop was nice, man. That drop was nice. Hold on, let's run it back. Woo! Hey, I feel like I'm on the beach already, man. Tripping me up, man. Like, this sounds so good. Like, this song just straight reminds me of home, man. You got that nice, like reggae, that nice reggae instrumental that I like, man. You know, I think I'm always gonna favor songs that has that nice reggae tone to it, man. That reggae feel to it. Like, this just feels exactly like home, you know. It still surprises me that, like, if I didn't know that UB40 was like a white group, man, like, you know, I wouldn't have guessed, man. I honestly would have think this is just a regular black dude, man, if I'm be honest with you guys. Like, they sound so good on this track. He sounds so good on this track. One guy singing right now, but man, he sounds so good on this track, man. Like, he's definitely riding this one right here. Like, he doing this beat justice, man. He doing, like, the reggae genre justice right now, man. This is nice, man. I gotta admit, I'm really enjoying this one. You know, like, a song like this, man, it just take me back, you know. I feel like, I don't know, man. I feel like I'm on the beach, just, like, sitting back. This, if I'm going to the beach, man, this is the track I'm gonna put on. And just, like, really get lost in it, you know. This is nice, man. We can run it back.
In Kingston Town.
Drums are clean. Rest in peace, Bob Marley.
Oh, Kingston Town, the place I long to be. If I had your word,
yes, man,
I would give it away. Just to see,
just to see, man.
The girls and play.
Hey, he got it, man. He got it. Yeah.
When I am king, surely I would
When I reacted to UB40, it's like, I know this is a whole band, you know, but they had two main lead singers, man. Are they related? You guys let me know if they're brothers or not, but man, there's only one of them on this track, and he killed this one, man. You know, like, his voice sounds flawless on this. Like, this man did not miss a beat on this one, you know. From the moment the song started off, and I hear those nice drums, man, you know, that nice calypso sound, man, you know. I'm really rocking with this, man, you know. He had everything I like, man. All the reggae elements that I really love about the song, you know, like a good bass in it, nice drums. You could really hear how defined it was. You know, this is a great song, man. I like how easy it was to pick up on. All right, and if you're not a person who usually listens to reggae, like, I guarantee you'll be jamming out to a song like this. You know, like, the song just sounds good, man. Easy to listen to, pleasing for the ears. Like, if you feel like relaxing, or if you feel like, you know, just cruising around, like, this is the perfect song to put on. You know, this is nice, man. The beat is nice. The vocals are incredible. I can't knock it, man. This was great. You guys, let me hear your thoughts on it down below in the comment section. And let me know what my next UB40 song should be down below. And if this is your first time to this channel, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Like and share this video, guys. And I'll see you guys in the next one. It's been your boy, Jay. Peace.